Chana Pereira is a New York City resident originally from Sri Lanka. After the tsunami of 2004 that hit Southeast Asia and his homeland, he became interested in safe and affordable home designs that could be used in post-disaster situations. Initially, he looked into building techniques used to create cinder blocks, for which there is no regulation in Sri Lanka or in Haiti, and which led to much of the tragedy that occurred during Haiti's earthquake. Along with his partner, Brendan Brewster, he discovered the Veerhaus model developed in Holland 30 years ago, which uses thick blocks of polystyrene, known in North America as styrofoam, for the walls. They're fitted into a steel housing frame and then plastered over the foam walls, creating a solid, well-insulated shell. Pereira said a house like this one would cost about $20,000 and take 8 days to build. It also features a large outdoor deck, which is popular with Haitians, and in this case, stunning views of the Haitian countryside.